everybody, settle down. Today is a super exciting day for all of us because not only do we get to talk to a Somerset hero, we get to do it all the way from space. So, let's welcome astronaut Luna Diaz.
Astronaut Diaz is my biggest hero.
Hello, everybody. It is so nice to see so many bright, shiny faces.
Hi, Astronaut Diaz. Are you lonely up there?
A little bit. That's why I'm so happy to see all of you.
What have you been doing there?
Excellent question. I wanted to see if plants could grow in space. Want to see if I succeeded?
Definitely.
Yes!
Here it is, my space garden.
Wow, so delicious!
Coolest thing ever!
Gotta figure out how to make one of those.
You see, if we can grow food in space, anyone will be able to live in space someday, not just astronauts.
What does it taste like?
Juicy and delicious. Oh, goodness! Feels like my space shuttle's run into a meteor shower!
Does that happen a lot?
Meteor showers are part of space life. Don't worry, everyone. I'm okay. Astronauts are trained to stay calm during sticky situations. But that is not okay. Looks like I've lost my fuel tank.
That's not good. If she can't get it back, she could be stranded in space.
We can't let that happen. We have to save Astronaut Diaz. I can use my super strength to stop the space shuttle from hitting the moon, but my superpowers can't fix a broken fuel tank.
Don't worry. I'm sure Gramps has the space shuttle manual back in beam control.
Right. Okay. Upload it to your tablet, then walk me through the steps to fix it. But we better move fast. We don't have much time. Want to help find the fuel tank and rescue Astronaut Diaz, Kipper? Time to shine!
It's time to shine!
I can breathe in space. Ready? Let's do this!
To beam control!
To the moon! I'm coming to save you, Astronaut Diaz!
Hang in there, Starbeam.
The space shuttle manual is still downloading.
Hurry. Kipper, you go look for the fuel tank. I've got to face this ship head on with my super strength.
That ship is going to hit the moon at 500 meters. You better step on it. 400 meters.
300 meters.
200.
100.
Woohoo!
It seems I've been rescued.
Yes!
Good job.
Communication system.
Okay, say hello to your hero.
Hi, Astronaut Diaz. I'm here to save you.
Oh, thanks, Starbeam. It's
great to see you.
Kipper found the fuel tank.
Thanks, Kipper.
Got it. Download complete.
Good job, Boost.
Okay, Starbeam. There are three latches that need to be secured into the metal bar. A blue one, a yellow one, and a purple one.
Found them.
They must be secured in this order. Blue first, yellow second, purple last.
Blue, yellow, purple. Got it.
Last, turn the green knob to the left. That lets the fuel flow back into the space shuttle.
I see it! Oh no. Boost, the fuel is leaking out of the tank. It's almost empty.
That's the fuel I need to get back to Earth.
Starbeam, there's not enough fuel for astronaut Diaz to make it back home. You'll have to use your super strength to push the space shuttle back to Earth.
It's very important that the shuttle has a soft, safe landing. I know this is a big task, Starbeam, but remember, if you start to feel like you're in over your pigtails...
Take a moment, take a breath, make a plan, and try your best. Soft, safe landing. I know how to stop this spaceship and save astronaut Diaz!
Atta girl!
See if you can help astronaut Diaz inside.
Well, hello, little fella. You must be Starbeam's friend.
Hang on, guys! Rebel Beam, big, big, blast! Better buckle up. I'm taking you home.
Roger that, Starbeam.
Boost, we're on our way.
I'll head back to school before anyone finds out we're gone.
See you back on Earth, kiddo.
Ready to go home?
We're ready.
Prepare for landing.
Back to Somerset, Astronaut Diaz. We are so glad you're back safe and sound.
Thanks. Me too. You saved the day, Starbeam. And my space garden, too. Here, some space fruit just for you.
Wow. Thanks.
It's the least I can do. You're my hero.
I'm your hero? You're my hero. Zoe! You missed Starbeam saving astronaut Diaz!
She was super amazing!
Aw, man. I miss all the good stuff.
Thanks, Henry. I couldn't have done it without you. Diaz told me today that I was her hero. Can you believe that? I'm her hero.
Of course I can.